Thank you, Bendito. Thank you. Tequila Lex is so much fun. Hi, Jackson Maddox. I'm having a fucking great time. Do I know bachata? Hi, Edmund. Edmund Diaz is here. I know a little bit of salsa, but not really bachata. I don't even want to know what you said, Breeze. Rude, unfollowed? No! Damage control. Y'all are the best. Thank you for making this so fun right now. Yeah, literally, Breezy just always pours more gas on the fire. Always. Always. You dance to hip hop, Spanish reggae, nice. Hi, Theo's World. Thank you, Theo. Too fun. Blaine? Thank you, Blaine. Oh my god. I followed you, Blaine. What is going on? You have big news, Jackson Maddox? What big news? And Matt and Breezy, what are you talking about? It's man code, look away. Yes, Jackson, what's up? What are you guys saying? I feel left out of the loop. Fine. Stay in your lane. Wow, I'm shook. Oh my god. I gotta show you first and I'll explain why it's big news for me. Oh my gosh, thank you, DJ Khan. What song is this, Jesse? This is Love Nuan Titi. profile pic changed. Is it your birthday? Oh gosh. Are you guys talking about being burned? He's like, just shut up and dance. Your experts in fire. I had icon before it was a purple background with a white tree in the middle of it. Right, and that to you, Jackson? Happy to see your face. I don't know if I like what's going on there. Alrighty, I'm out of here. Nice meeting you, DJ Khan. Thank you so much for everything. Ooh, good song. I'll send you the name of the song, Jesse. Do that right now before I forget. I hope I'm spelling it right. I think that's it. Now you have to wait to man call? Whiskey Tango watch right now, they're really speaking code. Bendito, how was your day, my love? Alex B, hi. I just caught the tail end of that. I just caught the end of it. Blaine, I followed you. Thank you so much for coming back. Where are you from, Blaine? I just caught the tail end. Matt? Thank you. Here, back. I'm going live. You're going live? My gosh, come back soon. If what's okay. If what's okay, Jackson Maddox. Oh, yes, why is it a big thing for you, Jesse? what was I saying? Breezy explained it well. Breezy explained it very well. I'm not quite sure what the last thing I was saying was. I was just talking to Jackson Maddox. He wanted to explain why his profile pic, like why he changed it. So I'm curious. Hi, Contagious. Sharon, thank you. Edmund. Thank you, Edmund. Do you like my eyebrows? Oh, thanks. Hi, Allie said. Let me first say, I have been on this app for 4 years and used to host when I first got on this app. Oh, you used to host, Jackson? It's a common thing for her. Hi, Allie Sion. How are you? Complications happened and had to stop. I got this account after that and I have had it for 3 years with the same profile, the purple with a J. So what changed your mind to put your picture finally? What are you two laughing about? Oh my God. Hi, Timberwolf. And then what's new with you, my love? It's nice to see you. Hi, Jace. Not much. It got cold here. It got cold here in Toronto. It's no longer summer. Wait a minute. Edmund, are you in Florida? Subtitles. Oh, yeah, I need them. I need them. So I was hosting live and she said, why don't you have a picture of yourself in your profile? Yes, fair enough. I have to go, but I'll definitely text you. Okay, cool. Thank you. I hope you have a great one.